What are the pricing factors that go into spray foaming your crawl space? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to be discussing the factors that go into pricing your crawl space for spray foam insulation. Before we get into that, please go below, hit that like button for us. Thanks. First thing that we want to look at when pricing out your crawl space is there any removal that needs to take place? Is there any existing insulation inside that crawl space that needs to be taken out before spray foam can be applied? Along those same lines is we would look at the floor of the crawl space. Is it dirt? Is there cement? Do we need to add a vapor barrier to this crawl space for this application? Both those factors will play a role in coming up with the price for your crawl space. The next thing to look at is the accessibility of the crawl space. Is there an outside access panel that can easily be gotten to, or is there somewhere inside the house, maybe a hatch inside of a closet or something like that? Or in some cases, do we actually have to cut into the floor or on the outside of the house to get inside that crawl space? Along those same lines, how much room is there to work inside the crawl space? Are there a lot of pillars? Does the dirt pile up and shift in different areas of the crawl? All these different things can come into play when looking at the accessibility of your crawl space. So next we're going to look at what type of application are we putting in for your crawl space. Are we going to insulate the walls of the crawl space including the rim joist, or are we going to spray the rim joist and the floor of your crawl space or the floor of the home itself? This will make a big difference in the square footage, which will obviously play a role in the overall cost of your project. Along those same lines, the height of the outside walls of your crawl space will play a major role as well. Again, considering that the square footage will be a big part on what the price is based on. So if we look at all these different things, we can kind of sum up crawl spaces that an average cost would be somewhere between $2,000 and $3,000. However, like we said, there's a lot of different factors that can come into play. For example, if you have a really tall crawl space, 5 or 6 feet, for example, you could be over that average range. So keep that in mind. The best thing for you to do is go to our website, RetroFoamofMichigan.com, go to our budget calculator, plug in the numbers for your crawl space so that you can get a budget range on what to expect for cost. If you want to learn more about the pricing factors that go into spray foam your crawl, go check out the link below. Please don't forget, subscribe to our channel and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.